Okay, this is my version of my smoothie. I got some pineapple. Here's a trick, guys. When you get your pineapple, fresh pineapple, you know how it look like that. Just cut it down into slices. So whenever you're ready to use it, you just pick one out and trim around it. So we have pineapple, a little sprig of Thai basil, mango, kiwi, a small avocado, strawberries, orange, ginger, and I will be using some green tea I just put in the microwave. All right, let me get to chopping. Okay, here, the mango was really juicy. The kiwi, avocado, pineapple, basil, ginger, strawberries. I'm going to be squeezing the orange juice from the orange into my little cute Hamilton Beach personal size smoothie maker. Ain't that pretty? These are navel oranges, and they do not have any seeds. They are delicious. Period. A little green tea, the liquid. It's spilling everywhere, but this is for real. This is happening now. Okay, let me blend this up for you guys. Cutest thing or the prettiest color, but it's good for you. And I'm going to put this in the refrigerator. Y'all see it. This little cup I'm going to add to the refrigerator so I can cool this off. And there you have it. And it's still small. Okay, you guys, subscribe, like, share. You know what to do. And I'll be seeing you guys soon. Bye. Thank you for watching my channel.